Who on Rhonda?
Okay, y'all. Test the girl. Adam waited all the way until 4:43 to see if the mailman ran. Someone's on his phone, but yeah. So I'm finna go see now if the mailman ran and if he or she or whoever did decide to put some mail in today. Well, damn, that was squeaky. Then I'm up. All the damn people in that pool. Surprised the pool ain't over capacity. But yeah, y'all, I just need to, like, excuse me, just need to get my shit together and get the hell up out of here. No, girl, ain't nobody thinking about you. But I get my shit together, I'll be good. That's less I got to worry about. That's shit I got to worry about. That's people I got to worry about. That's things I got to worry about. I don't know how you doing. Well, you shouldn't have been looking. Hell, if you look at somebody like that, they're gonna speak. That's the next best thing to keep from saying what the fuck you're looking at. And it would have been back like it was back in the day over here. You'd be like, what the fuck are you looking at? What the hell is this Capital One shit? Have a bush, don't live here. I don't want this Capital One shit. Oh. Yeah, these motherfucking neighbors are like, you got a theft paper? You got theft paper? Look, bitch. Go check your motherfucking mailbox. You'll have some motherfucking sales paper. But until then, no, ain't no motherfucking sales paper, okay? Even though it's sales paper right here. But damn, y'all don't need to always need to get everybody's sales paper here. We better have enough chance to look at my own goddamn sales paper. Without y'all fucking asking, y'all got sales paper? Ain't nobody take shit out of nobody. You know about you, little bitch. Well, without them all, you can't even look at your own shit. Somebody like, you got sales paper, you got sales paper, you got sales paper. No, you got sales paper too. Won't you go check your fucking mailbox? You'll see you got sales paper. Instead of trying to get other people's shit, stop being lazy and go walk around there yourself. These bitches up here bold and motherfucker. And they want you to bump into them. So they give them a reason to try to whoop up on some ass real quick. But yeah, y'all, this shit here is just, it's just ridiculous. Like I say, you can't be going around asking people for their shit. I always, you got sales paper, you got sales paper, you got sales paper. Like I keep saying, take your motherfucking ass around to your damn house. You take your ass out your goddamn house around the corner to your motherfucking mailbox, your goddamn mailbox key, and check your own goddamn mailbox. Instead of always asking people, oh, can I see your sales paper? Can I get it? You done? No. Damn. No, okay. But yeah, I'm finna go to the house. I'll see y'all later.